Take a few stitches straight, then start to swing very slightly to the left. When you see about a half an inch of stitching emerging from behind the foot, you are ready for the turn. Reduce stitch length to 0.4 millimeters. With the needle down, raise the foot and turn the fabric a little. You will soon learn how much is needed. Do one stitch at a time with a turn in between. That's not bad. And the underside is very neat too.